Thank you. In a minute. Please be seated. Good evening, parents, families, faculty, distinguished guests and friends, and members of the class of 2023. Welcome to the Bettye Davis Anchorage High School Class of 2023 graduation ceremony. My name is Ron Brown. I'll be your MC for the night, and I am the proud principal of the Bettye Davis East Anchorage High School. Before we begin, I would like to acknowledge with gratitude the Dena'ina people, both past and present, who have lived on these lands since long before Anchorage was here. May we all be good stewards of these lands. Chinon. We are so glad to be here tonight and have you join us. To begin, allow me to introduce some guests here on the stage. Our academic honor speakers, Jackson Church, Michaela Garrett, Kyle Shing Her, Marley Ireland, Cassidy Lipscomb, Francis Pasquale, Raphael Villaron, Hua Zhang. Our curriculum principal, Mr. Dave Morris. Continuing on to your right, my left, we have the superintendent of schools, Dr. Jerry Brand. School board member, Mrs. Dora Wilson. Student body president, Latu Maui Goa. And thank you to our ASL interpreters today for all your help and support. Thank you. At this time, please stand for the presentation of the colors by the East High School's Thunderbird Graduation Color Guard, comprised of GROTC seniors under the direction of Cadet Colonel Aaron Gates, Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Elise Stone, Cadet Major Andrea Saley, Cadet Major Emmanuel Mast, Cadet Command Sergeant Major Jarvis Perez, Cadet First Sergeant Thunder Lee. The Star Spangled Banner will be sung tonight by the Bettye Davis East Anchorage Choir. Cancel that, it will be a acapella. Our acapella singers will be Adonis and Latu. At this time, gentlemen, please remove your hats or your mortar bands, your mortar boards. Everyone, please remain standing until the colors are retired.
Still there, oh, say, does that.
You may be seated. Thank you, Color Guard, Adonis and Latu. And thank you to the command, band, and orchestra for playing music prior to this evening's ceremony. At this time, will the members of the choir, the senior concert choir, and junior honor members, marshals, who are members of the concert choir, please proceed to the choral risers. While they are assembling, the following faculty members who will read the roll this evening, please come forward. Nathan Carr, Josh Dvorak, Heather Capshaw, Melissa Fisher, Andrew Fisher, Mary Rubelman, Sandra Scott, Russell Shurtleff, Gary Snyder, Janice Strickland, Jacob Tatum, and Stephen Wilson. At this time, we will now hear from our senior class president, Francis Pasquale.
Good evening, family, friends, faculty, staff, and of course, the class of 2023. Standing here today, I can only dream of what life has to offer for us all next. Never was there a moment that I didn't think I would be walking across this stage, but if somebody told me I would be running prom with my best friend, or I'd be spending every minute of my senior class year doing everything I can to make the most out of it, I wouldn't believe it. There are a few people I'd like to thank before I begin. My family, those include my brothers, my relatives, and especially my parents. From the bottom of my heart, thank you for loving and providing me with the resources and everything since I was a kid and all the way up until now. Despite our hard times facing COVID, or working out transportation schedules, or dealing with my day-to-day difficult attitude, you never stop guiding me towards the direction of my success, and I'll always thank you for that. To my best friends, whenever we got into arguments, I would always ask myself, why are we friends again? And I would feel like the worst person in the world sometimes, but in those moments, I've grown to be a strong and independent woman. Without you guys, I wouldn't be able to know that people have feelings and that I should be considerate of them. To Ms. Fisher, where is she at? You've always been that second mother figure to me ever since I've met you. The kindness, care, and attention you provide to all your students are the reason why students like me look forward to your class at the end of the day. It truly feels like a safe place walking into your classroom, and I feel like the whole world should know how it feels. And then finally, to Ms. Strickland. I remember my first thoughts back when my brother Raph described you. I didn't think much of it. I thought, what kind of teacher got my brother to really talk about this person, her greatness, and her achievements, to the point where I thought I was his therapist. Meeting you, you were beyond my expectations. The tremendous impact you've made has changed the way I move in life. Looking back, I created this little game with myself where every instance where I got on her bad side, I would call it an offense or a strike. And so far, I've had like 7 or 8. As senior class president, I've learned about responsibility. Communication, dedication, and leadership are the qualities I've learned to embody, not just to myself, but to the graduating class of 2023. Most importantly, I've recognized teamwork. Throughout my journey as senior class president, there's a special person who has never left my side in all of the contribution and effort to our activities. Those include pep assembly, volunteering, prom, and so much more. Even though I wasn't able to attend a few meetings and do tasks because of rehearsals, she's the person I would always count on to do what I missed. I wholeheartedly believe nothing separates the value and hard work we share, and that my title as senior class president couldn't have happened without her, wherever you are. With that being said, I love you and thank you, Panu Lee. As we continue our paths to college, careers, and whatever makes us happy, remember why we're here. There will always be people who want to push us down, but the class of 2023 is unbeatable. We are the generation of life, incredible academics, fine arts, sports, legacies, and so much more. We won the 2023 basketball state championships. We also have back-to-back legacies in our track and field. And we have a record number of all-state participants in band, orchestra, and choir, and not only to mention the East High Barbershop Choir Quartet and your own student body president are number one in the state. We are the best graduating class, and we are the class to beat. I hope you all go out and find the happiness and joy that you all deserve. And once again, congratulations, Bettye Davis East High Class of 2023.
We will now hear from Latu Maogoa, who is our student body president.
Hello, hello, hello. Good evening, everyone. So, man, you know, the flowers, they smell good. All my seniors, y'all look good. You know, it's just amazing to see y'all here tonight. First of all, I just want to thank our Heavenly Father for bringing us here tonight. As our fellow seniors graduate, they begin the next chapter in life. Secondly, I just want to thank all the staff and all the faculty of East Anchorage High School. Come on, let's give a round of applause, everyone. You know, if it wasn't for you guys' hard work, your dedication, and you know, just all your sacrifices you made throughout the years, we wouldn't be here. And most importantly, I want to thank all you guys, all the friends and family who are here tonight. Seniors, let's clap for them. If it wasn't for you guys' unconditional love, your support, and just dealing with us really throughout the years, we wouldn't be here tonight. All of this is possible because of you guys. Okay. Seniors, we made it, man, we made it. Come on now, let's give it up, come on. You know, I was thinking to myself, you know, every class is always remembered for something. So how will the class of 23 be remembered? You know, we definitely had one of the hardest high school careers ever. You know, our freshman year, just when we were getting used to high school, it got cut short because of COVID. Sophomore year, that whole year is online. I know y'all didn't learn much, come on, be for real. You know, and junior year, even though we were in person, we still faced the many challenges and repercussions of COVID. But of course, my seniors, y'all overcame those challenges. Y'all came back senior year, all the COVID restrictions were lifted, and we were able to have an amazing school year. So I can definitely and proudly say that the class of 2020, 2023 can be remembered as the class of new beginnings. Thank you. And with that being said, with new beginnings come high expectations. You know, throughout the years, we've been told to change the world, better the community. But before we can change the world, we first have to change ourselves. All right? So I just have a few things I want to share with you guys that you guys can apply, even tonight. And I want you guys to carry it out through your lives, okay? So first thing is be happy. Smile. Let loose a little, all right? Instead of thinking about the things you don't have, think about the things you do have. I mean, we're here tonight, are we? Come on, look. And secondly, just take the time to help your fellow men, you know? Reach out to those, see what you can do to help. Be a helping hand to others. And it could be something as simple as opening the door for someone, helping the elderly rake their yard, or just anything like that, okay? And thirdly, and I can't express this enough, work hard, work hard, work hard in everything you do, whether that's school, whether that's work, or even working on yourself, all right? So just those three little things can make a huge impact on your life, and I can guarantee you that. To close out, I would just like to read a few words from the song that our choir will be singing. And it says, wherever you go, may you find true happiness. Wherever you go, may you be at peace. Everywhere you go, may your cares be few, and may the soft winds carry you. I just want to say I'm so proud of every single one of you guys. Sorry. It's just amazing to see how it just seemed like yesterday we were freshmen. And it's just amazing to see how every single one of you guys grew, not only individually, but together as a class. You know, I hope nothing but success for all of you guys and all your future endeavors. And I want to say that every single one of you guys have the power, the potential, and the ability to do anything you put your mind to. Want me to say it again? You guys have the power, the potential, and the ability to do anything you guys put your mind to. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Chase your dreams and turn them into a reality. I just want to say I love you to my mom, to my dad, to my grandparents, all my friends and family who are here tonight. I want to thank all you guys for showing up and just being successful, all right? And last thing, vote for my cousin E.M. Tonga at American Idol. Thank you, thank you.
And now, for some musical entertainment, under the direction of Mrs. Melissa Fisher, our East High Concert Choir will sing And Wherever You Go, a Choral Blessing, and Keep the Beat from Vivo.
And wherever you go, us, next thing you know, the two of us are floating, drifting somewhere new. She said we take a shortcut, I'm trying to be a good sport, but I don't see how we make it through. Remember the size of the world before.
It was you and I,
just you and I. And now the horizon holds so much more. And it's do or die.
Yeah, it's do or die. All I can do when the road bends is lean into the curve. And all I can do when the plans break down is stay on my feet. And all I can do at the end of the day is play on, play on, and keep the beat, and keep the beat, just keep the beat.
Of the world before.
It was you and I,
just you and I. And now the horizon holds so much more.
And it's do or die.
Yeah, it's do or die. All I can do when the road bends,
we dance to the beat of
a long jump.
We dance to the beat of a long jump.
And all I can do when the tanks run dry, and all I can do when the plans break down is stay on my feet. And all I can do at the end of the day is play on, play on, and keep the beat.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Fisher. How about another big hand for our East High School Concert Choir? Thank you. Continuing on, we have our academic honor speakers. First up, we have Marley Ireland and Jackson Church.
Hello?
One, two. Hi, I'm Jackson.
And I'm Marley. We are honored to be representing the Bettye Davis East Anchorage High School Class of 2023.
We wanted to thank everyone who has helped us along the way.
From our families and friends.
To our teachers, who are paid to put up with us.
I loved learning about genetics in freshman year biology with Mr. Snyder. Thanks, Dad!
Mrs. Roach taught us that a day without sunshine is a day without chemistry.
Mrs. Strickland taught us that a good essay is like a woman's skirt, long enough to cover the subject, but short enough to keep them interested.
To our cross-country teams who have never failed to make us laugh with or without a shirt on.
Liam.
To our coaches who have encouraged us to work hard while keeping us passionate about whatever athletics we choose to pursue.
We are grateful for our experiences at East. The good was fun, like winning state titles in football and basketball.
And the bad was funny, like junior year homecoming, because that happened.
Well, that was not ideal. Nothing is worse than trying to plan your future.
Thinking about what you want to do next is exciting because it's not high school, but scary because it's not high school. Like my dad has always said, you will always end up where you're supposed to be, even if the process of finding where that is can be scary.
And there are often tears involved.
Despite how hard this seems now, I know in a few years we'll all be looking back on high school wondering why we worried so much.
During our time here, we have had such wonderful support systems, family, teachers, friends, pets. Those few people who let me into the line of cars while we were all trying to leave the student parking lot. These relationships are the foundation for success.
So hopefully these relationships travel with you into the future, wherever you may go, and be there for whatever tough times you may face.
And we will all face something challenging in the next chapter of our lives.
Yet instead of looking at circumstance with dread, we encourage you to try and make the best of it.
Remember, without pressure, there would be no diamonds. But it doesn't matter if you make diamonds or pearls. The world is your oyster. Go enjoy it.
Unless you're allergic to shellfish. Stay safe out there, and good luck to everyone.
Congratulations, class of 2023.
We did it!
Love you, Mom.
Love you, Mom!
Okay, next up we have Michaela Garrett and Cassidy Lipscomb.
Do you want to test? What? Listen to the mic. Okay. Good evening to all staff, families, and of course the Bettye Davis East Anchorage High School class of 2023.
If you all are just becoming aware of our existence, hi, my name's Michaela.
And my name is Cassidy, and we're honored to be speaking to you all today.
The past 4 years have been extremely eventful after our high school experience was cut short by an unprecedented pandemic.
From joyous moments to the many, many breakdowns, we have all accomplished so much in such little time.
To honor the class of 2023, we'd like to look back on the past 4 years of high school with you all. To freshman year, we never believed the upperclassmen who said that high school would go by fast, but here we are speaking to you all.
Our first taste of high school consisted of being ruthlessly bullied on TikTok before we even walked through the school doors, but soon we realized that high school wasn't that bad.
Yet. After experiencing a relatively normal year, we were hit by the COVID-19 pandemic, bringing a swift end to our freshman year.
To our sophomore year, we spent the first 3 quarters of the year online and had to adjust to a new learning environment, struggling with Zoom meetings and using Canvas for every single assignment.
Despite the disconnect from learning on a screen, we were still able to build relationships with our teachers over discussion boards and way too many cahoots to count.
Eventually, we returned to school, masked up, with many of us not ready to leave the comfort of our desk beds.
To junior year, I guess everyone wanted to become a UFC fighter at our school's field day, but that's a story for another time.
This year definitely challenged us, adjusting back to a regular learning schedule after utilizing our online tools for everything.
Nevertheless, with the help of our teachers and the support of our peers, high school began to feel pretty normal again.
To senior year, to those who said high school passes quickly, you're right.
To those who said that senior year was the easiest year, you are wrong.
The past years consisted of applying to colleges, cramming for the SAT and AP exams, working our first jobs, all while suffering from the worst case of senioritis imaginable.
However, senior year was also filled with some of our proudest moments in high school.
I got into a dream university and was able to acquire an amazing scholarship.
And I enjoyed being one of the cross one of the team captains for the cross-country running team. I have high hopes for my fellow teammates next season, and I'll be supporting you all from afar.
As for all of us, I'm sure we all enjoyed our last pep assemblies, witnessing our school peer return after it was lost to COVID-19.
Cheering on our varsity boys basketball team after they won the state championships.
And ending our senior year with a fantastic prom. Thank you, Francis and Panu. And to the class of 2023, after 12 long years, we made it.
Whether you're heading straight off to college, attending trade school or community college, enlisting in the military, or still figuring things out, you all have something to be proud of today.
Look around at your peers, find a smiling friend, and congratulate yourself for all your hard work.
Thank you all for being in here today, and good luck, T-Birds.
Congratulations to the class of 2023.
Next up, we have Francis Pasquale and Rafael Villaron.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Rafael Villaron.
And my name is Francis Pasquale.
And before we begin, let's all give a big round of applause for finally making it here today.
Today is the day we'll be known as the class of 2023. Throughout the years, we've gone from sleeping on kindergarten mats in the classroom to sleeping on our desk in the classroom.
With our ups and downs, the class of 2023 hasn't had it easy. Freshman year was like any other. We were incoming freshmen getting ready to be eaten by the seniors, but because of COVID-19, we had to learn how to cheat. Adapt to online classes.
That year was truly a struggle for us. We let our procrastination get the best of us, waking up 5 minutes before a Zoom call and then saying, oh, sorry, I had Wi-Fi problems.
Junior year flew by and we were back to in-person classes, always suffocated wearing masks and complaining about the smell of school hand sanitizer.
Finally coming in as seniors, we all thought we would finally get a regular school year, but Mother Nature had different plans for us. She decided to give us 2 weeks worth of snow days and that school should be 7:30 to 2:30 instead of 7 to 2.
With COVID hopefully over, we became seniors with a different disease known as senioritis. But we all know most of you had it since freshman year.
We've put in the effort and hours to say we've completed 13 years of education, despite all of our individual challenges.
In these years, we've met countless friends along the way, back from kindergarten up to now. Shout out my boy CJ!
Our biggest motivators, other than each other, our parents, they never fail to support us. Our closest family and friends. Shout out to Ryan, Marla, Sugar, and Kyle. Thank you for always being there since day one. Last but not least, we have Ms. Strickland, the most intimidating, traumatizing teacher at Bettye Davis East Anchorage High School. Many students fear her, but we've come up with a way to trick or get away with anything.
Just be named Liam, Enoch, or Rafael Villaren. But in all seriousness, we want to thank you for preparing us for the real world. We're confident in saying that because of your expectations and dedication to us as students and our education, we won't just be good, but we'll be better. We're here to let the world know that they ain't ready for us. Let's continue that T-Bird legacy as we embark on our own path, conquering the world. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Kao Xing He and Hua Zhong.
Hello. Good evening, family, friends, and staff, and of course, the graduating class of 2023. My name is Shang.
And my name is Hua.
And before we get going, I'd like to give thanks to everyone who made it today, including the senior themselves, family, friends, and the staff, of course.
I'm sure all of you here are really excited to graduate, but if I'm being honest, I'm pretty nervous standing in front of everyone here. But according to studies, they're nearly identical feelings, so I guess you could say I'm pretty excited myself too.
This feeling today might be familiar. For once, we were nervous and excited to transition from middle school to high school. Let us give thanks to our self in 2019 for having that much courage to wear that first outfit, find that first class, and say hi to that one person in freshman year.
Then quickly came sophomore year. And there's like a new wave of freshmen. And we're like big now, you know? And who could possibly get lost at East, right? But let's face it, we were all still kids at heart, searching for our own unique identity beyond this school. What's worse was you couldn't even get lost on campus because it was COVID, unless you had the wrong Zoom link. Imagine.
Junior year was a lukewarm year where most of us challenged ourselves with harder classes, as well as slowly heal from the back pain that came from virtual learning in sophomore year.
Suddenly, we were seniors. It came around the corner faster than we could have ever imagined. We're big, and we know all the little secrets of the school. But in reality, it has been a roller coaster. From moving onward, yet trying to live in all the memories that we've made with each other, all the irreplaceable friendships that we had, and all the feelings you felt.
And as a senior, it is not just having the superiority you feel as an upperclassman, but having all of the knowledge you've cultivated academically, socially, and emotionally.
Those emotions come in different forms for everyone. Some of us despise waking up at 6 in the morning. I mean, I know I did. I'm sure all of you did, but some of us still remain optimistic to see their friends at school and make the most of each day. But however you felt then and how you feel now, live with that feeling, because today is our graduation.
Today marks the day we finally get to leave this place. And so then we pose this thought, to college or not to college? That is the question. Well, I'm going to compare every senior in here as a precious plant. Each plant needs different care to thrive. So what I mean by that is that everyone here doesn't have the same needs or path to grow. Every step you take, the positive things you decide to do, let your will to grow guide you to excellence.
I'm sure you heard this many times, but a person who enjoys the walk will walk further than someone who indulges himself in what the destination can present. So do what you love, whether it's engineering, photography, or cooking, or music, anything. But do it well. You fought so well already to be here and see her today. So don't stop until you choose to, until you're satisfied. Life is too short to be sorry, too short to not be who you wanna be. So take that shot, call your friend, ask for that interview, take the vacation, and love yourself for it.
For anyone who made it today, senior themselves, family close and far, friends, acquaintances, and the staff themselves, you all are a part of a large stepping stone for us.
We would also like to express our gratitude to our parents, not just for attending today, but for their unwavering presence in our lives every single day.
Class of 2023, we will get to walk this stage and everyone walk with confidence, for we deserve this.
And remember that no matter where you are in life, where you're going, remember where you came from. You walked out of this door holding your diploma. If there's one thing you should remember, it's that once a T-bird, always a T-bird.
Thank you for having us today.
And congrats, class of
2023. How about another big hand for our fantastic speakers? Job well done. So graduates, class of 2023, before I present the class for acceptance, I want to just take a few minutes to talk with you for the last time as a group. I'll be brief, I promise you. Today you stand on the brink of a new chapter in your lives. Take a moment to reflect on everything that you have achieved and appreciate just how far you have all come. Look around. This is all for you. Today, it is our opportunity to publicly acknowledge your commitment to earning your high school diploma. For some students, the past 4 years of high school went by way too quickly. For others, it was painfully slow. You may have achieved more than others with relative ease, or you may have had to work harder or dig deeper to find the resolve to meet the challenge. And perhaps you may have let some opportunities pass you by. So be it. It's okay. Either way, I'm asking all of you to acknowledge where you are today and prepare to move on to better things tomorrow. Be brave enough to try something different. Call it your do or dare moment. Dare to dream to be all that you can be tomorrow. The famous American writer and lecturer Dale Carnegie once said, "The person who goes the furthest in life tends to be the one who is willing to do and dare." This is the challenge that I have for all of you. Dare to be all that you can be. Dare to chase your chosen career. Dare to excel. Dare to go the extra mile. Dare to show compassion. Dare to make your mark in this world. Dare to have and show empathy. Dare to be the best that you can be and then do it. Sounds too simple? Probably. It is within your reach, definitely. As graduates of the Bettye Davis East Anchorage High School, you have fulfilled the expectations of what an East Side T-Bird does so well. Be dynamic, be enthusiastic, and be bold. Now go forth and conquer. In closing, students, remember to always make good choices. Hold yourself accountable and remain unified in the pursuit of excellence. On behalf of the outstanding teachers, staff, and faculty at the Bettye Davis East Anchorage High School, I hope your time with us have given you just that. The courage to follow your own heart and mind. I wish you all the best for the future. With something to think about, class of 2023, it has been an honor and a privilege to serve as your principal and work with you all. Congratulations to you all, and may God bless each and every last one of you. Now, let's get on to the ceremonies. At this time, I'd like to call up Mr. Dave Morris, our curriculum assistant principal, as well as Dr. Jerry Bryant, the superintendent of the Anchorage School District, and Ms. Dora Wilson, our Anchorage School Board member. Please come forward for the formal presentation and acceptance of the class of 2023.
Thank you. So, class of 2023, please stand for the presentation of your class. So, Dr. Bryant, the record of each and every student standing before you has been carefully examined. As the curriculum principal of East Anchorage High School, I verify that each of these students has met the credit requirements for graduation from the Anchorage School District. It's with pleasure and pride that I present to you the members of the Bettye Davis East Anchorage High School class of 2023.
On behalf of the Anchorage School District Administration, it is my sincere pleasure to accept the members of Bettye Davis East Anchorage High School's class of 2023. Ms. Dora Wilson, I present to you the members of the class of 2023 for Bettye Davis East Anchorage High School.
On behalf of the Anchorage School District School Board, I proudly accept the members of the Bettye Davis East Anchorage High School, class of 2023.
Class, you may be seated. Before we begin the roll call, a request out to our family and friends that you respect every member of the class of 2023 and the dignity of our ceremony this evening by not using air horns during the roll call. I ask that you help to ensure the same number, the same name of every individual graduate is clearly heard by his or her family and friends. Thank you in advance for respecting this request, as this will demonstrate the pride and respect that you all have for our graduates. And now that the members of the class of 2023 have been formally presented and accepted, we will commence with the roll call. Faculty members, you may stand and surround our graduates.
Latu Maigoa. Francis Pasquale.
Francis C. Pasquale. That was summa cum laude, valedictorian. Marley Snyder Ireland, summa cum laude, valedictorian.
Jackson Church, summa cum laude. Michaela Garrett, summa cum laude. Kao Sheng Her, summa cum laude. Cassidy Liscomb, summa cum laude. Okay. Rafael Christian Villarreal, summa cum laude. Hua Xiong, summa cum laude. Alexis Marquise, cum laude. Elizabeth Allo. Wynn Allen, magna cum laude. Margaret Allen Charmley.
Ooh, how do you say your last name? You were on my list. What?
RJ Latuli Rapati. Curtis Scott.
I'm not gonna cry.
Liam Albertson, magna cum laude.
I'm gonna say it right too.
Lorenzo Ayva. Jocelyn Alvarenga. Winter Anifak Anarok. Clarence Arevalo, magna cum laude. Alvin Aristi Guerrero. Jane Armstrong. Janae Amua. Elise Anoa.
Yeah, Elise!
Chantel Alika Austria. Josue Azidi.
Dawson Baffery. Nancy Batista Marino. Darren Beans.
Gabriela Antoniette Benavides.
Tyler Benton. Ella Baronilla. Aaliyah Boswell. Ryan Bodding. Jordan Briggs. Kayshawn Bruno. Gregory Burden. Eric Bushnell, magna cum laude. Rochelle Kabatunan. Kaylee Calderon, magna cum laude. Tavian Calhoun, T-Money. James Canono. Axel Carpio.
Chow.
Wasana Chow. Tatiana Chapa. Amani Christie. Madison Clayton, magna cum laude. Carlo Renzel Cotamat.
Umberlin Contreras. Herbert Cooper. Caden Davis. Jose De Jesus Martinez.
Lillianne De La Cruz.
Lillianne De La Cruz, cum laude. Eddie De Leon. Nia Delgado Lee. Terrell Drake. Nay Drama, magna cum laude. Jalen Dubiak. Alfonso Diet.
Emmeline. Oh, I know.
Emmeline Eggleston. Sophia Eggleston.
I got him.
Anna Ellingbo, cum laude. Xander Ellingbo.
Ayani Ellison.
Do you have a thing?
Ayani Ellison.
I think she had a cum laude.
Jamil Escobero. Andrew Jacob Esparza. Ashley Espinoza, magna cum laude. Craig Evans. Jalen Evans. Brianna Lani Fanga Banga. Sebastian Fanga Fanga. Jedediah Fiangiai, magna cum laude. Nashanta Farrington. Nashante Farrington. Nashanti Farrington.
Dayane Figueroa Cuello. Jimmy Filiafa. Alexander Filpo. Wanland Fox. Elial Francisco, cum laude. Colby Franks. Geraldine Frankson. This guy. Keyshawn Frost. Jameson Garcia, cum laude.
Aaron Gates is next.
Aaron Gates. Logan George. Theo Glor. Mercedes Gatte. Sarah Greenwald. Juan Guevara. Shelby Hall Wright. Kaya Hamilton. KJ Hang. Tia Hansen. Aaron Harkley. JD Hendrickson.
Kaylee Hatsidy. Michelle B. Herr. Josiah Hernandez. Yamile Hernandez Encarnacio.
Encarnacio. I was so close. No, I should have slowed down.
Mary B. Herrera Sanchez. Alexia D. Hill. Emil Heft. Ethan J. Howe, magna cum laude. Mary Carmel C. Hubaib, cum laude. Jaden Jacobson.
Liza Jansen.
Liza Jansen, cum laude. Isabella A. Jimenez. Hannah E. Johnson. Malia E. Johnson. Rafe M. Jones, magna cum laude.
Kamkoff.
Alec Kamkoff. Josiah Taya. Kentaro. Kendra B. Klotz, magna cum laude. Jeanette S. Kong, cum laude. Anita L. J. Kuo. Kelby A. Labiosa Green. Roan M. Labiosa Green. Gareth J. LaCrone. Annie Lee. Eliana Lee. Kerr Lee.
Nancy Lee, cum laude. Panu Lee, cum laude. Sandra Lee. Thunder Lee.
Sarai.
Melanie Sarai Leon. Braden Lewis. Naomi Lewis, magna cum laude. Grace Lili. Jun Sung Lim.
China.
Raven China Lim, magna cum laude.
Yeah, I got it.
Cetriana Limones. Karina Lindblom. Jelena Liriano.
I got it.
Tauba Lema Blue Live.
They don't want to give it to me.
I don't know. Oscar Lockwood. Emil Lopez, Jackson Lohr, Kaylee Lucero, CJ McDeloy, Ryan McCooney. Josiah Mailchop. Kayla Mailchop. Elijah Maldonado.
Mamai.
Olivia Jalen Mamai, cum laude.
John Mantel. Sharon Canalita, Manu Lutila. Kai Mao. Althea Martin. Peter Mataia. Toyupu Muteya. Derico Matavau. Isaiah Machin. Savina Matthews Locklear. Divine Mao. Maunu. Okay. Laie Mauingawa. Laiuni Maunawa.
Aurelia?
Aurelia McKnight. Zion McClure. Arlen Medina. Arvin Medina. Diana Medina. Fatima Mejia Batista. Victor Meza. Chantel Miles.
We'll give that a slide.
Sip Molina. Chelsea Montes.
Montero.
Rodrigo Montero. Camille Hazel Maranto. Brian Morris, magna cum laude. Adam Morris, cum laude. Dustin Moses.
Tafale Motoa. Fia Ave e TSM Mua. Gianna Mua. Vanessa Camille Mua. Megan Muyanga Chabang Zhu. Angelina K. Mullins. Irvin D. Nelvis, magna cum laude. Ibalis F. Gerangas, magna cum laude. Ethan Niedermeyer. Enoch E.D.L. Nyankuru.
Nacella.
Sophia M. Nacello, magna cum laude. Sean Russell L. Nono. Alyssa Grace A. Nonutunu. Avery Noritak.
Good to see you, Avery.
Aubrey F. Northcutt, magna cum laude. Ashley L. Olasiman, cum laude. J. Holly I. Olive.
The whole thing?
Puni Matangi N. Pa'u. Larry A. Pakoi.
Thorsten A. Peterson. Lipano Palu. Eric Joshua Pematain-Tuin. Lorana L. Panamaroff.
These aren't mine.
They're not yours?
His
are they?
Okay. Someone is out of order.
I'm sorry. Let's just
Leland T. Papali'i. Rosando M. Parangau.
Who's mine?
Donovan Pena Taitayao.
I got him.
Jarvis Perez.
I'm just looking at it.
James Perkins. Nevaeh Pio.
I popped him on.
Malietta M. Paleo. Imaleta Polu. Ken Keanu Esposadas. Nyagoa C. Pouch. Irene L.L. Pu'u. Andrew S. Puasarintra. Abril Radio Luna, magna cum laude.
She wants me to say her name.
I'm sorry.
Bernalia Strong Ramirez.
We practiced that too.
She was in my class.
Julio Ramirez, magna cum laude.
Hello.
Okay.
Bernie. Okay.
Dahlia Jasmine Ramirez Bautista.
Okay, you know it, right? Hello, my
Christine
friend.
Sarah Aquino Randall, cum laude.
She acted like you couldn't.
Thank you, sir.
Alika Rasai. Rasai. Vincent R. Reagan.
I'm going to give it to him.
Kyle Jason Redondo. Joshua L. Ryder. Ileana Rios. Isla Ann G. Rivera. Ina Ann G. Rivera. Justice Roberts, magna cum laude. Ayanna J. Robinson. Ian Rodriguez.
My last one.
Emily H. Rood.
Deshaun Antoine Rushmeyer. He changed it. Andrea Salee. Selena E. Salas. Sophia D. Salas. What? Ree A. Samuth. Ree A. Samuth. I can't see. I've got
Sama Alulu Annette S. Savea. Zandrell S. Sega. Paula Celluini.
Okay, I'm back.
You got it?
Sine. Pearl T. Sene. Ronald K. Sang. Mariana Serrano. Julianne L. Sugak.
God Almighty. Isaiah M. Silva.
Isaiah M. Silva.
Bryson E.K. Simbra. Okay.
Bryson E.K. Simbra.
Autumn Sims.
What?
Autumn Sims.
Autumn Sims.
Sione
Sialua. Yes. Alyssa G. M. Smallwood. Yeah. Jamie K. A. Smith Rollins.
Michelle R. Snegaroff White.
Demetrius B. I. Soy. Cassiandra J. Starlet.
Howard Steele.
I know him. Howard Steele.
Griffin
A. Stein. Oh, my favorite. Okay, Austin J. Stetzer.
Ellie Stone.
Elisa Suap. Okay, Elisa Suapula.
Ayman Suleiman.
Ayman K. Suleiman.
Aubrey Grace Serralta.
Aubrey Grace Serralta.
David Tongaloa. Jedediah Tongaloa. Jasmine Tamanaha. Angeline Taufi. Jury Tao. Caitlin Tao, magna cum laude. Nia Chang Thergioff. Emma Thayer. Xavier Dezo Tofinga. Jordan Tolentino. Lily Toma. Ayana Totten, magna cum laude. Leovani Tuli, Tuli Olemautu. Harry Boy Wiki Reefy. Sia Wiki. Zakael Urovich. Matthias Vivi.
Just way big. Just way big.
Segala Velasi. Jimmy Vang. My Gao Tia Vang.
You got it.
Ariana Vasquez. Mark Christian Fabian Velasco.
Mark. Got it.
Ziomar Velez.
Congratulations. Enjoy your evening. That for you. I'm shocked.
Marcus Vinson.
Ashton Volman.
Ashton Volman. Honey Warsame.
Annie Way.
Annie Way. Austin Went. Caleb White.
Riley White. Cha Shung. John Chung. Brian Robert Yamat. Anita Yang. Get him, get him. Jimmy Yang. Nathan Yang. Kiowa Yang, magna cum laude. Michaela Yang. Pa Zhu Yang. Lolana Young, cum laude. Mickey Young. Patrick Zamora. Alora Zimke. Amber Cordesius. Magdalena Fridokova.
Henning Goldhan. Zeki Mohammed Shah. Daphne Olski. Helen Poroyal. Nila Shotka.
Okay, thank you very much. How about another big round of applause for all of our graduating seniors? At this time, I now call our senior class president, Francis Pasquale. Please come forward to lead the seniors. Seniors, please stand.
Now that we all got our diplomas, it's just our last step. Senior class of 2023, it has been an honor to serve as your senior class president. I wish you all the best of luck and know that you will all achieve great things. In this final moment, seniors, please move your tassel to the left.
Thank you. Okay, as we get ready for our fight song, how about three big cheers? Eastside! 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 Congratulations, class of 2023. You are graduates. Band, please, fight song. This time, auto marshals, please lead the seniors to the auxiliary gym. Auto marshals, please lead the seniors to the auxiliary gym. Parents, students will exit the auxiliary gym and proceed to the front arena for pickup. Parents, students will exit the auxiliary gym. Please proceed to the front of the arena for pickup. Be safe, and thank you for supporting our graduation and respecting the property of the Alaska Airlines Arena. Good night, y'all.
Thank you.